OntarioLevel.com here at the Delaware Speedway getting ready for the summer showdown. Standing here with one of the rookie drivers in the late model division, Tyler Hendricks. And Tyler, 2012, it's been a rocky road mechanically for you, but you're getting a lot of laps in.
Yeah, we're here every week. We're trying really hard. We're getting quicker every week we come out, keep logging laps, learning a lot. Just not getting the finishes we're looking for, but looking forward to the rest of the season.
Now, talk about the difference between the modified around this track and the late model. You've got plenty of laps here, but it has to be a different feel somewhat between the two cars.
Yeah, I feel like I have a lot more grip in this car. Definitely more stable. You've got better brakes, so you can go in the corner a little harder and a little more racy. The guys aren't afraid of contact, I've learned that, where the modifieds you kind of shy away from it, but it's definitely a learning experience for me.
Now, how's it been with the other late model teams? Are they sharing any information, or are you kind of on your own little island right now?
We haven't really asked anyone for help. We just go to Mike McCall, and he points us in the right direction, and we just fine-tune it from there.
Well, the NASCAR starts here tonight. A little bit more excitement in the crowd, and I'm sure for the drivers as well. Talk about what it's like to race with some of these guys that you see on TV every week.
Yeah, it's pretty cool to have those guys here. I would like to go wheel-to-wheel with them, maybe. Hopefully pass a couple of them. That'd be even better, you know. Tell your friends you passed one of the stars, so it'd be a lot of fun.
You got a lot of good sponsors and supporters on this crew as well. Who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank Ellis Don, Vertex, CF Industrial, Precision Concrete, Victory Ford, Nguyen Farms, and Spire Fire Protection.
There you go. That's Tyler Hendricks here at the Delaware Speedway. I'm Greg Kelman for OntarioLevel.com.